fucking brakes on this bad boy because I was going way too fast. Dude, I need to slow it down here at this part because this is where it gets really fucking stupid. It's actually 5 races. I thought it was 4. It was only 4. I don't know what I saw. But, well, fuck it. On to the next one. As long as I get more credits, I'm fine by that. Let's go. Oh, fuck. This race. This one's gonna be a clusterfuck, let me fucking tell you. Be a cluster. Look at that map, dude. Looks insane. Do I have any good mods that I can equip? No, just these legendary ones. Let's go. Come on, Graham! Oh my god, I'm telling you, man. Drive cars are just retarded. Now fucking FPS fucking has a huge fucking lead. Jesus Christ, look how he makes these fucking turns. Oh, wait a minute. I remember this fucking track, too. Oh my god. Oh, come on, we got it. We got it. Come on. Damn. I'm getting way too fucking aggressive because I'm trying to get to fucking first. Yes, your ass is mine, dude. God damn it. Come on. He hit the gas pedal as soon as I did, so we're both fucking going at the same speed, essentially. This Lambo that I have is way too fast for this track. His is like slow enough to where he can fucking make all these tight ass turns like easily. Yes, your ass is mine, dude. See how he makes these beautiful turns? Like, what the fuck? Just as fast as I am, but I don't understand how the fuck he can slow down faster than I can. That's bullshit. Here we go. I'm fucked up now. I'm coming for the ass now, FPS. Coming for you, boy. I had to get him out of the race. That's fucking bullshit. No actual fucking racer, not even him, can make fucking beautiful turns like that. I've seen him race. He can't do that. I think I've raced with him. Pretty sure I have. I'm not sure. I know for a fact it's not possible. Shit. Fuck me up. Yep. Man. Now that the rain's fucking here, I can't fucking make any fucking turns. And not to mention, I've already hit the outside like too many fucking times. There's just no way. Now you in that AM, I'm gonna fucking pass your ass up. Have to. Come on, baby, come on. There, fella, I'm gonna need a piggyback. I got this. No. Come on, Lambo. Come Let's go. This race was full of fuck-ups, and I have no idea how I managed to fucking regain, like, control. Holy shit. Grim was in second? Wow. GG Grim. What did I just do? Hello? Weird. There we go. What else we could do? Purchasable vintage sport GT. Now I can purchase cars, but I don't really want to. And I think we're just gonna do these challenges. Passing challenge for Porsche 918 Spyder. Variant of the Porsche 918 Spyder tackled a 20.6 kilometer evergreen course in 2013, finishing at 6.7. It was the first serious production street legal car to smash the seven minute barrier.
Passing other cars isn't just part of this race. It's the only thing that matters in this challenge. Strap into one of the fastest cars in the world and overtake as many drivers as you can before the race ends.
So it says pass as many cars as you can. But I have a strong suspicion that I'm gonna have to pass every single fucking car.
I think respect comes from winning. I think reverence comes from winning over a long period. If you look at all of the great car brands, the ones that are revered, most of them have proven themselves time and time again on the track. Porsche have a reverence because of the breadth of capabilities that they've delivered on a racetrack. So I think that reverential sort of nature towards a certain car brand comes from that wider accomplishment of winning over a longer period.
They're all Volkswagen Beetles? What the fuck? How many of them are there? Just 11? You're kidding me. Shit. Well then, let's do it. I know I'm gonna be put up in the back, right? What the fuck? Oh, I gotta lap them! Oh. Okay, I get it. I have to lap all of these Beetles. Or as many Beetles as I can.